Stay cool. This is a Thor News presentation. Hit the button, baby. Thor News presents...
Little is known about this star at the center of our solar system, yet it dominates all of life on Earth.
A quick glance around the room is proof that times have changed.
Yep, everything's just super normal. There's so much going on right now with the sun, with weather, with the world. After this video, I'm gonna try and stay to shorter videos. So I don't get trapped in a 10 to 20 hour editing process while there's so much going on. In this video, I'll mainly be becoming Gonzalo, and then, which is a hurricane off the Atlantic coast. There's another hurricane headed straight for Hawaii. That is still at least 5 days away. But my main concern at the moment is Gonzalo. You can already see the eye, what very well formed pinhole. And though you have this wind blowing here, and Gonzalo coming here, everyone's predicting it's just going to go straight up. I disagree with that prediction. I'm no expert, but I ain't an idiot, and it doesn't hurt to be cautious. Okay. Alright, for this portion, it is October 15th, 2:52 p.m., and we're talking about the hurricane, or tropical depression, that is off the Atlantic coast named Gonzalo. Now, you may be saying to yourself, who is Gonzalo in mythology? But, the reason we're talking about this is, I like y'all. Yeah, I don't think somebody liked that joke. Now, the reason I think this is important is because all the spaghetti models show Gonzalo going wee like that. And now I will say the thing that I am the wrongest about is usually hurricanes. Though never actually stated, hey, that one's gonna go this way. I think I might be saying that now, because whereas everybody's saying, hey, we think this hurricane, tropical depression, is just going to go like this, I'm asking you if over here you've got one giant clockwork orange moving into another gear. It's like a giant golden apple orange. How is this hurricane just gonna decide to say, screw you, I'm going straight to this wind path to go up? Looks to me like, hey, Gonzalo has a straight shot. go straight into New York. Well, one thing I do agree with professional science on is that cities will be underwater, maybe even soon. I suggest you guys keep an eye out on this hurricane. Though it might be a tropical depression now, and feeling it'll get bigger. Now, if you're staring at this, and this seems normal to you, then, well, I don't know what the hell you're doing on Thorny's channel, because this does not look normal to me. It's like a triple gear system here. You know? So I'm just here to ask questions and save lives, sometimes tell jokes, but the crappier the world gets, the harder it gets to be funny, you know? So East Coast, there ain't nothing wrong with a little bump and grind. Wait, that's not what I meant to say. I meant to say, there ain't nothing wrong with being prepared, being cautious, being aware, and being awake. So, as of now, it looks like it'll get us in there. I don't know. I'd like to have maybe suspicious observers can explain to me how it works. But, man, it looks like I'm guessing it's going right there, man. New York, Boston, Massachusetts. I know Boston's in Massachusetts. Alright, good times. Crazy weather. Remember, maybe Gozer came down and said they could use a destroyer. And someone thought of a Simpsons character. Okay, so the sun's throwing shoes at people. We had super giant swirlies. And all these storm systems seem to be operating on some type of a Broadway play, musical, dance, theater number. And there's a new possible hurricane brewing down here by the Caribbean. It's named after a soccer player. So it's probably going to kill everyone. Yeah, that is just some crazy. And see how there's it's almost like a Illuminati face. Where you got the left eye who didn't like and was jealous of the right eye, so he had it plucked out. Yeah, I can totally see it. Maybe if, as people predicted, we're living in the real-life version of Ghostbusters, and Gozer comes back, when he/she/it asks, when someone thinks of the monster that Gozer will return as, what form, maybe they'll think of a Simpsons character. He's got a little part right here. I mean, his ear. It's not as easy to draw with the snapping tools it looks. much better with a pencil or a pen. Okay. Look at this whole region right there. And then even here you have like that. Face on the earth. You have a little bugger here. That thing looks like a lifesaver. That's a lot of activity, people. How well defined. That's nutty. Over here by Sarah Palin's house. Hey. You know, this is a panic cuddling. The harder you look for it, the less you are to find it. God bless everyone. Peace out.